I may not live to see our glory.
I may not live to see our glory.
But I've seen wonders great and small.
I've seen wonders great and small.
Cause if the tomcat can get married,
if Alexander can get married,
there's hope for our ass after all.
With a glass to freedom.
Hey! Something you will never see again. No matter what she tells you.
Let's have another round tonight.
There's a glass to the four of us.
Oh.
To the newly non-four of us.
Now we'll tell the story of tonight.
Let's have another round.
Well, if it isn't Aaron Burr.
Sir.
I didn't think that you would make it.
To be sure.
But
I came to say congratulations.
Spit a verse, Burr.
I see the whole gang is here.
You are the worst, Burr.
Ignore them. Congrats to you, Lieutenant Colonel. I wish I had your command instead of man in George's journal.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Now be sensible. From what I hear, you've made yourself indispensable.
Well, I heard you got a special someone on the side, Burr.
Is that so?
What are you trying to hide, Burr?
I should go.
No, these guys should go.
What?
No. Leave us alone.
Man!
It's all right, Burr. I wish you'd brought this girl with you tonight, Burr.
You're very kind, but I'm afraid it's unlawful, sir.
What do you mean?
She's married.
I see.
She's married to a British officer.
Oh, shit.
Congrats again, Alexander. Smile more. I'll see you on the other side of the war.
I will never understand you. If you love this woman, go get her. What are you waiting for?
See you on the other side of the war.
I'll see you on the other side of the war.